Exam practice, test 2, listening, part 2, questions 8 to 13. For each question, choose the correct answer. 8. You will hear two friends talking about a music performance.
I enjoyed that.
Me too. I don't think either of them played a wrong note in the whole performance.
I think I heard a few. Perhaps they hadn't had enough time to play together before the concert.
Maybe. I still wish they'd played a little longer, though. Maybe a few more songs.
I thought it was about right as it was. That kind of music sounds so much better in a smaller place, though. I don't know why they chose to have it there.
The two guitars are too quiet for somewhere that size.
Now listen again.
I enjoyed that.
Me too. I don't think either of them played a wrong note in the whole performance.
I think I heard a few. Perhaps they hadn't had enough time to play together before the concert.
Maybe. I still wish they'd played a little longer, though. Maybe a few more songs.
I thought it was about right as it was. That kind of music sounds so much better in a smaller place, though. I don't know why they chose to have it there.
The two guitars are too quiet for somewhere that size.
Nine. You will hear two friends talking about a play they have seen recently.
That was an amazing play.
It was. Over half the people watching were school students like us.
I guess that's not so unusual for an afternoon performance. Most adults are working then.
I wonder what it's like being an actor. They must have to practice so hard.
The ones in this play certainly had. I found it difficult to believe how realistic they managed to make all of the characters.
Yes, and I couldn't predict what would happen at the end.
I studied this play in literature classes last year, so I already knew what was going to happen.
Now listen again.
That was an amazing play.
It was. Over half the people watching were school students like us.
I guess that's not so unusual for an afternoon performance. Most adults are working then.
I wonder what it's like being an actor. They must have to practice so hard.
The ones in this play certainly had. I found it difficult to believe how realistic they managed to make all of the characters.
Yes, and I couldn't predict what would happen at the end.
I studied this play in literature classes last year, so I already knew what was going to happen.
Ten. You will hear a boy telling a friend about an art course he went on.
How was the art course?
Fantastic. I learned so much.
So, what was the best bit?
There were so many, but if I could only choose one, I think it'd be how the teacher got us to practice techniques in a number of different ways. I thought I'd spend most of the time drawing or painting, but we did so many other activities, all of which were quite useful for developing our skills.
Sounds good.
And I never knew there were so many jokes about artists. Our teacher seemed to know them all, which was great fun.
Now listen again.
How was the art course?
Fantastic. I learned so much.
So, what was the best bit?
There were so many, but if I could only choose one, I think it'd be how the teacher got us to practice techniques in a number of different ways. I thought I'd spend most of the time drawing or painting, but we did so many other activities, all of which were quite useful for developing our skills.
Sounds good.
And I never knew there were so many jokes about artists. Our teacher seemed to know them all, which was great fun.
Eleven. You will hear two friends talking about getting to school.
Are you walking to school with us tomorrow?
I might go on my own, actually. I don't want to be late.
But you'll enjoy it more if you come with us.
It's often no different to walking by myself, because you all walk slowly along with your headphones on.
We show each other things on our phones too.
That's true, which is great in our free time, but not when it means arriving half an hour later than I would if I was by myself. At least you're polite enough to move out of the way for other people on the pavement, though.
Now listen again.
Are you walking to school with us tomorrow?
I might go on my own, actually. I don't want to be late.
But you'll enjoy it more if you come with us.
It's often no different to walking by myself, because you all walk slowly along with your headphones on.
We show each other things on our phones too.
That's true, which is great in our free time, but not when it means arriving half an hour later than I would if I was by myself. At least you're polite enough to move out of the way for other people on the pavement, though.
You will hear a boy talking to a friend about his new house.
How's your new house?
I like it. The colours aren't what I'd ever choose, but my mom says we can easily fix that. My bedroom's much bigger than the one at the old house, which annoyed my brother as his is quite small, like the rest of the house.
I thought people usually move to be somewhere bigger.
Sure, but where it is important too. And the new one's much closer to my parents' work and to school too. I can walk there in 5 minutes, which means I get to stay longer in bed in the morning.
Now listen again.
How's your new house?
I like it. The colours aren't what I'd ever choose, but my mom says we can easily fix that. My bedroom's much bigger than the one at the old house, which annoyed my brother as his is quite small, like the rest of the house.
I thought people usually move to be somewhere bigger.
Sure, but where it is important too. And the new one's much closer to my parents' work and to school too. I can walk there in 5 minutes, which means I get to stay longer in bed in the morning.
You will hear a girl talking about a day out with her family.
How was your weekend?
Good, thanks. We went for a day out by the river.
The river near here? It's easy to walk to, but it's not like there's lots to do there.
I know. That's why we went somewhere else, about an hour away in the car. It's dangerous for swimming because the river's really deep and wide there, but we've never found a better place to sit and eat. I know you'd probably prefer somewhere which has lots of activities, but it's really peaceful. So we just sit on the grass, enjoy our food and relax.
Sounds nice.
Now listen again.
How was your weekend?
Good, thanks. We went for a day out by the river.
The river near here? It's easy to walk to, but it's not like there's lots to do there.
I know. That's why we went somewhere else, about an hour away in the car. It's dangerous for swimming because the river's really deep and wide there, but we've never found a better place to sit and eat. I know you'd probably prefer somewhere which has lots of activities, but it's really peaceful. So we just sit on the grass, enjoy our food and relax.
Sounds nice.
That is the end of part 2.